Let's make a cheesy pasta bake for the in-laws. God almighty, I tell you, the mother-in-law is one of a kind. I swear to God, that woman is angrier than a mosquito in a mannequin factory. I bought the old batter chair for Christmas, but unfortunately the warden won't let me plug it in. We all wanted to go Vegas last year, but there was no point as the mother-in-law is banned internationally for gambling in casinos as she keeps all the chips on her shoulder. Although in all fairness, I say all of this, but I do really have a soft spot for the mother-in-law. Only problem is it's sat in the garden right behind the garage. Whenever the in-laws are around, I like to start calling the ball and chain Bambi. She always starts blushing and thinks it's because she's cute with big round brown eyes. But in reality, it's more to do with the fact that I'd love nothing more than for someone to shoot her mother with a hunting rifle. In all seriousness though, she is getting on and her health starting to go downhill. So when they left, the warden wanted us to start planning in case something happened to the mother-in-law and she passed away. She asked if we should order burial or cremation. I said let's take no chances and order both.